These things here are the toughest. Let's put a rag.
I'll get that towel. Man.
Gently. Oh, so gently.
That weighs about 90 pounds.
About 130.
130?
Now we're ready for the new motor. It didn't take long, did it?
Not in the least. Oh no, if you put the time here, it probably took you 20 minutes.
Yeah. Take too much longer to put the new one in.
I'm sure, just reverse the process.
Everything's already there. Okay. Bring me a motor.
Which one do you want to bring over?
98 cubic inch.
How about that knucklehead engine?
Don't be a knucklehead. I like Evos. My favorite. Want more horsepower out of an Evo than anything else. There you have it.
You're going to like this video.
What I'm going to have to do is like bolt that in there. You know, up on top here.
There we go.
And some engine bolts. Just I haven't met you yet.
Now you also got an additional 60 minute bonus on that package. I don't know if you knew that.
Additional 60 minutes on yes. My initial?
Yes, sir, on your sign up. You and Nancy both did.
I didn't know that. What does Nancy think about her additional 60 minutes?
It's gone. She used it in 2 phone calls.
Okay. Alrighty. Find a nice safe place to put this engine. falling off. Actually, I'll move down the road here. I'm going away from the more worked area.
It's that block of wood. Keys are in it. What's that?
I always get
keys in. Yeah, I see that.